bought two storages. This lady been storing for 23 years, since 1999. She paid over $80,000 to store this over the years. Not 80,000 straight, over the years. This is the second unit. I opened the first unit, found amazing card collection, amazing, what was it? Comic book collection, autographs, crazy. And
old
this
toys,
is the big
vintage
one. Vintage Legos, vintage. This is the big one to that, guys. Wow, you guys better stay tuned. Part 2, 3, 4, maybe even up to 20.